For you here as we're taking a live look at storm three in South Charlotte. This is going to be Providence and Lakeside, where we are currently looking at a tree that is down. We do have a crew that has just arrived to the scene there. You can see that truck off to the side there. Inbound is what is currently blocked over there. We do know that right now, if you are in that direction, they are forcing you to make a U-turn at Lakeside.